Nguava said government was committed to reducing poverty and underdevelopment through the initiative by empowering communities to increase productivity in agriculture and farming activities in the communal areas. He therefore reminded the beneficiaries, who are mainly young people, to make a living through the self-reliance initiatives.
Because we know in our government we have a policy of that, we are aware that the women, the some communities, the Obase community, and the youth, you are left behind. And that is why the Office of the Constituency Councillor took a decision that this project will be especially only for the youth.
The State Housing Constituency Councillor also maintained that the monitoring and supervision of the project should be a collective effort of all parties and must not be left to government alone.
Because if you fail in your project, automatically the other constituency councillors want to follow this idea. We always refer to no. In Stein Housen constituency, let us have the year program gehad, but let us not fail. How come we probeer in hierdie constituency and hierdie kies afdeling? Verstaan ons mekaar? So the ball is in your court.
He also expressed hope that the German Namibia Special Initiative will produce the desired results, saying there was enough trained and tested men and women to facilitate the program to avoid any incidents which might bring the government into disrepute.